He does not talk out of turn in class and speaks respectfully and with much forethought to his teachers. If a response to his request is not favorable, he works it out politely and respectfully. The student knows about self-control. This leadership award goes to Ty Freedman.